When you get sick, how do you get better? Inside your body, your immune system is making antibodies. They're working hard to get rid of illness. After they get rid of it, your body feels better, you recover, and you get back to normal. If you encounter that same disease later, your immune system already knows what to do. It remembers it from last time. This second time around, your antibodies can stop the spread of this disease before it gets worse. It's the same thing with COVID. How would you fight COVID? With antibodies. And how do you get antibodies? Through the vaccine. Well, what is a vaccine? Basically, it's an injection whose purpose is to teach your body to recognize a specific disease, fight it, and destroy it. These vaccines are made from the COVID germ itself. You can't see it with your eye, but if you looked inside of a microscope, you'd see it has a circular shape with spikes all the way around it. Scientists take a piece of this germ, not the whole thing, just a piece, take it to the lab, and put it through a chemical process. After that's done, they mix it in with the vaccine, inject a person, and that vaccine informs your immune system, tells them all about COVID, and warns them that this disease is out there. Once your immune system gets this information, it starts making antibodies against COVID. This means that when you do come into contact with COVID, your immune system will recognize it right away, it'll remember this from the vaccine, and it'll know what to do. I really want to be clear, you cannot catch COVID from the vaccine. So why should we take this vaccine? The goal is to reduce the spread, to lessen the severity if you do get sick, and to reduce the workload on the hospital and medical system. If you need more information about this, if you're curious, please go ahead and contact HSDC or Deaf and Hard of Hearing Advocacy Services for more information.